starts now.
Good evening. I'm Nicholas Paul.
And I'm Lauren Culver. Thanks for watching KX News. As temps heat up, people are looking for a way to cool off.
Nakia Carrero has some tips on how to stay safe as you head out on the water.
It's that time of year again, when people are fighting the heat by taking a dip in the water. But people need to remember some tips to keep not only themselves safe, but those around them.
80% of all drownings or fatalities that happen on the water result in people not wearing that life jacket.
If you're operating a watercraft, there should be someone else acting as the observer, as you are not the only one on the water. Also be aware of things you cannot see.
We do see some accidents, you know, that have, where you strike something on the bottom, whether it's a sandbar, a rock point, a rock pile. It could be, you know, with a lot of the high water that we have in North Dakota, there's a lot of flooded vegetation out there, too. Trees are especially a hazard.
Another danger here swimmers should be aware of, rip currents. I spoke with a dive team captain who says if you're caught in one, swim with it, not against it.
The water is still cold. Even in the summertime, and I think it catches a lot of people by surprise if they do fall in. And we have a very strong current in our river here in the Missouri River, or in the Bismarck area. So a lot of times people don't understand how to get out of the water when they fall in with a heavy current.
Sometimes things can take a turn for the worse, and that's when the dive team is dispatched. They tell me the best chance someone has at surviving is within the golden hour. That's the first hour after they go under.
Diving's a pretty strenuous activity in the Missouri River because of the current, the low visibility, and the amount of heavy equipment a diver has to carry. So when we can pinpoint an object and put a diver right on it, it is so much easier than just having to search with your hands.
But thanks to technology, the process is now easier. Reporting for KX News in Bismarck, I'm Nakia Carrero.
Game and Fish also suggests wearing a life jacket with straps instead of a zipper because straps can withstand the impact of the water. All